think you guys were here last summer when we played here. But I have to say, we did a lot of touring this past year, and we still look back on that show last summer as a huge highlight. And so it's just fitting that we're kind of ending this touring cycle, going back in the studio to make a new record, right back here in our